put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye when I'm talking to you. Yeah, put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye. Put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye when you're talking to me. Yeah, put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye. Put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye when you're talking to me, yeah. Put your hand in my hand. Look me in my eye. Put your hand in my hand. Look me in the eye when you're talking to me, yeah. Put your hand in my hand. Why don't you look me in the... talking to me, yeah. Put your hand in my hand. Why don't you look me in the eye? Look me in the eye. I said, will you join? Put your hand in my hand, look me in the eye when you put your hand in mine. Put your hand in my hand, look me in the eye when you put your hand in mine. Put your hand in my hand, look me in the eye when you put my hand in yours. Put your hand in my hand. Everything inside, then swallowed. Hey, made me remember I'm alive. Alarm, alarm, alarm. On and on and on our way. Hey, if you shove a finger in his face, you shove it.
Hey.
So you know in case my body, hey, gotta sort out. Just hold your finger still.
Just a quick, also, an acknowledgement. There was a priest named Father George, who was one of the first people, one of the early organizers of Fort Reno, and he used to ride around on a 10-speed bike. And he was a nice guy. He was a really nice guy who gave a damn about the kids around here. He's long since dead now, but Father George was an inspiration. So, to Father George.